Larry Silverstein is a Jewish-American businessman. Among his real estate projects, he is the developer of the rebuilt World Trade Center complex in Lower Manhattan, New York City. In 1980, he won a bid from the Port Authority of New York and New Jersey to construct 7 World Trade Center. He was interested in acquiring the original World Trade Center complex and put in a bid when the Port Authority put it up for lease in 2000. World Trade Center complex consists of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 World Trade Center buildings. He won the bid when a deal between the initial winner and the Port Authority fell through and signed the lease on July 24, 2001. In an agreement reached in April 2006, Silverstein retained rights to build 3 office towers, 150, 175, and 200 Greenwich Street, while one World Trade Center would be owned by the Port Authority. World Trade Center buildings 1 and 2 had 110 floors. World Trade Center building 3 had 22 floors. World Trade Center buildings 4 and 5 had 9 floors. World Trade Center building 6 had 8 floors, and World Trade Center building 7 had 47 floors. The core complex was built between 1966 and 1975. The idea was suggested by David Rockefeller. His brother Nelson, then New York's 49th governor, signed the legislation to build it. During its existence, the World Trade Center symbolized globalization and the economic prosperity of the U.S. One of the world's largest gold depositories was located underneath the World Trade Center, owned by a group of commercial banks. Slow leasing was a hallmark of the old World Trade Center complex. The Twin Towers suffered high vacancy rates for decades. The complex achieved 95% occupancy only in mid-2001. The first terrorist attack on the World Trade Center occurred on February 26, 1993. A Ryder truck filled with 2,500 pounds of explosives planted by Ramzi Youssef detonated in the North Tower's underground garage, killing 6 people. The 1993 World Trade Center bombing memorial was created to commemorate the 6 lives lost during the bombing. The memorial was commissioned soon after the events of the bombing and completed in 1995. It was placed directly above the bomb's blast site. Designed by Elon Zimmerman, the memorial and its surroundings were intentionally made to resemble a bullseye when observed from a bird's eye view. From bull's plus eye may have come from the practice of English archers shooting an arrow through the eye socket of a bull's skull as a test of skill.